Weatherman says minus 3 degrees today. I don't believe him. Over and over again. Second time this season, I think. Right here. I guess I'm frozen over.